found Baichung after that huge, long, crazy drive, it was completely worth it. First things first, you don't look like much of a politician right now. You look like the old Baichung we all used to.
Little difficult, definitely more than a footballer. But it's something new. I've gone into it now. But I never realized it's so difficult. I used to always sit in a sofa, listen to all the political debates, criticize the politician. But when you're one of them and doing just an election campaign, I think itself is a big, big challenge.
So you don't think you're ever going to criticize a politician again, are you?
No, I think you need to criticize. I think when it comes to accountability and being honest and, you know, then I think if they are not, then you've got to criticize. I think it's important that politicians should reach out to the people and look at their problems. I'm not saying that being a politician after winning it, I'm going to solve everything. But I think it's important that people should ask for accountability, because you've seen Darjeeling, it's been ignored completely, and you complain about your long journey and difficult roads. So these, I think, basic things in the hills are missing in terms of water, in terms of roads, in terms of schools, in terms of dispensary, healthcare. I think these are things which we need to really look after it.